about Spain.
Something in mind that you want to do? Or just...
For you?
Yeah.
My ones were what it was like to be me.
Right, okay.
So I suppose it's what it's like to be you.
Some dad vibes.
Some dad vibes. Yeah, you're a dad.
Yeah.
I don't know if I could be a dad right now. But I'm proud of you. And I love that kid. He's mental.
He's a legend.
He's a legend.
Big boy. Yeah.
Do you miss him?
Yeah. I love him.
Yeah, I'm sorry. But that's like different. That's a different level of missing.
Yeah, for sure, because, you know, you don't get, it's you miss stuff, you don't get a chance to do again, you know.
Oh. That's so sad.
Yeah.
Here they are, the family. That's what I want. None of this fucking bullshit performance of life. I just want some. I want that. Mm-hmm.
You want to create an entire
nation of Matties, army of little mini Matties.
Entire human.
I know. Fuck. It's so crazy.
I'm sure it's just...
Yeah. What, my kid? Yeah, my kid will be fine. My kid will be chill.
Okay.
I think we've got chocolate on our face. I'll finish up my coffee and I'll see you back there.
Yes,
see you in a bit. I think he's down. I think he's into it. We're like talking about his kid and shit. Like, he'll be fine. So we just need to like block some stuff up. Cool. You good? Did you get that?
So what you gonna do? You gonna?
I'll walk in and you'll sit down.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
And you're
sitting down.
No. I'll be behind the camera. The narrative will be is that you come in,
uh-huh.
and then I'll meet you eventually. But we'll get you coming in, sitting down.
And we just
start. That's what we need to do first of all.
Just
come in, sit down, and we'll be...
So it's that normal point.
Just come in and sit down.
Okay.
And action!
Oh, he's locked out.
She just jimmy it like this?
No, look straight at the camera. What are you doing? Why would you do that? Here we go. No, wait till I say action. Action! Why are you doing a sigh? That's too, way too big. Go outside, do it again. Sighing when you walk in. Al Pacino. Okay, well we could just go from there. We could just imagine
you
that he's...
Just cut.
Thank you.
Today I have for you a great date idea for that special someone in your life. Now this idea actually doesn't cost that much if you already have most of the supplies, which you probably do at home. So to start off the build, I needed to make sure my girlfriend knew that I was not making a fort and I was just doing the usual video games and whatnot.
Mom.
So
this is the easiest and fastest fort that you will ever build with your kids. This is the air fort.
Ow! I need more. Sick. Some fairy lights. Look, I am your foot. No, but not today. Yeah, cool.
Yes, so everybody was asking after you and asking if you'd had a lovely birthday and everything. What did you do for your birthday?
What did I do for my birthday? I did a show.
It was only literally yesterday.
Yes, I know. I've got stuff going on. But
you know what I say to you? I love it when you're present. Just give me the 2 minutes on the telephone.
Nothing, I'm not doing anything. I'm just being, I've got,
You're not building a fort, are you?
No, I'm not building a fort,
Matthew, are you building a fort? You've got a building a fort voice.
What are you doing?
Come in.
I built like a...
Like a...
You built a fort?
I built a fort.
Come here. I'll show you. You want to pass me the camera?
The story and... Everywhere you look, something's happening.
See?
But the tiniest details, you can go right into the set and open the drawers.
It's bigger than you.
Do all the stuff. Like
imagine. That. Okay, take birthday party out. Duo couldn't be more in love.
Was it?
Yeah, Bangkok.
Fuck me.
I know. The jiu-jitsu. Beat me men. He's so long.
Too big.
And heavy. No, what do you mean too big?
That's wrestling.
It's ridiculous things.
You have to be quite agile.
No, you need to be heavy and be able to lie on someone until he can't breathe.
I can do that.
Exactly.
I think that I like building forts because the idea of space really scares me because it's infinite. I don't mind the infinite going inward. Like when you film a TV, it's a TV and a TV and a TV and a TV. I like being in one of those worlds, like the idea of a fort, if there was another fort in here, and then maybe another fort inside that, and another fort inside that. Because when you get outside of our fort, it's like the unknown. I don't like that. I like being in a fort.